my people,
welcome
them.
Welcome back to the channel.
Thursday night, you get me? You had to get that nice little trimmy and that.
What it is.
You get me? So, we've got D Block Europe.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like they've made a quite decent comeback, if I'm totally honest. I fucked with the last couple songs they've put out.
Mm-hmm. Obviously, they bought a song called Money Can't Buy Heart.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay.
Does he mean like heart for girl and that? Oh, you get me? I don't know, but let's see what the man are saying.
County lines, and the leading expert on this issue has told us that this industry is now worth £3 million a day. It's brought with it a wave of violence involving children. Now, lots being talked about this issue, but we're going to take you right into the heart of the operation. We're going to start in what's called a trap house here in London. It's where drugs are prepared, sold, and used.
Creep. I pour up a balls and I jump in a passenger seat. I ain't lacking in London, I'd rather get nicked than deceased. Fuck around, count 40k in my white tee. My lady attention, recurring sandals to the beach. Gave confidence to the streets. Gave some of those shots to Steve. I got some rubbers from East. When they kick down your bando, you won't know it's me. Just the grind, you getting what you pointing. Getting niggas missing like I'm pointing. All 15 Gucci, now I'm jogging.
He says like a nigga missing like I'm putting. It's not meant to be a funny bar. Right now, you get me? Because times are a bit
too early.
You get
too
me?
Early,
it's a bit
man.
Too early for them kind of lines, guys.
I did run with some Marlies from Woolwich. Yeah, I bought some Bowicks today. Yeah, I'm about to pour it today. Yeah, my nigga's scoring today. I adore it. I Christian Dior today. Yeah, then a date and up in Mayfair. One overnight, this took ages. Yeah. Got all the clout and never changed me. Fuck the money, I ain't changed. Yeah. We made it out the hood, now everybody started capping now. Don't make mistakes and start treating niggas like they just rappers now. I ain't invincible, but we got hella sheens and we ain't backing down. Money can't buy no heart, the bulldog tear you apart. I'm from Lewisham, home with the slams, SC13. Growing up in my hood, man, you was black man for you was SG. Showers, anti-showers, deputy use and the whole GBs. Me, I should have stayed in the mosque, introduced to the trap, and I said this was me. My day ones rocking rollies, and they all got burners. BBE straight unruly, kidnap gang, you heard it. Me and OB gon' bring in the bag, they'll bring your head on a plate. Last nigga try me ain't safe, it's been 6 months, can't touch his estate. I bought some Bowicks today, yeah, I'm about to pour it today, yeah. My nigga scoring today, I adore it, I Christian Dior today, yeah. Been a date and I've been made, yeah. Well, overnight this took ages, yeah. Got all the clout and never changed me. Fuck the money, I ain't changed, yeah.
So it's basically young guys, isn't it? I said, I'm fucking with his new energy. He's not giving me that sleepy vibe no more. You know what I'm trying to say? He's got a bit more energy to his rapping, I think, anyways. And, like you know, with him, you're always going to get them catchy choruses.
Yeah.
You get me? Like, it's expected already, innit? You get me when he jumps on the mic. But, yeah, obviously, I fuck with him. You know, like that.
Yeah, obviously, man was talking about money can't buy a heart. Like, fam, can't make you a real nigga, fam. Like, he's saying in the song, you know what I'm saying? Straight from Lewisham.
Get me? So, yeah. Mad thing. Let us know what you guys thought of it.
Like, comment, subscribe. You already know the thing already. Wow.